So one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go, can't go. But don't you devil my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. You can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. I'm gonna do devil my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Three to get it ready, now go, can't go. But don't you step on my blues ways, shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. There's one for the money, two for the show, three to get it ready, now go, can't go, but don't devil my blues way shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues way shoes. Said I got a woman way across town, she's good to me, oh yeah. Well, I said I got a woman way across town, she's good to me, oh yeah. Well, she's my baby, don't you understand? I love a man. Well, I said I got a woman way across town, she's good to me. Say her loving early in the morning, just for me. Oh, oh yeah. She say her loving early in the morning, just for me. Oh yeah. She say her loving just for me. Her friend and me. What I said they got a woman way across town. Good to me. Oh, oh yeah. She's there to love me all day and night. Never grumbles or fusses, just treats me right. Never running in the streets, leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place. Right there and I in her home. I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. I said I got a woman, I got a woman way across town, way across town. Good to me, yeah. She knows she's all right. She knows she's all right. She's all right. She's all right. Ooh, Lord have mercy. So I said, I got a woman. We're across town. Thank you. Thank you. Here we go again. A little trouble I had in the army. They kept saying, tench, hut, and I'm going, you know, with a rifle going. Come on, son, come on, wake up. Oh, well, I'm blessing my soul, or what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting a wild little bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Ooh, who do you think of in your house just to look? I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, I bleed, don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near that girl, and I love it. My heart, it scares me to death when she touches my hand. Oh, what a chill I got. My lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl, and I love it. My heart, it's killing me to death when she touches my hand. I want a chill I got. I look so like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Thank you and good evening. Oh, thank you and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the big old freak International Hotel. With these little weirdo dolls on the walls and these little funky angels up on the ceiling. You ain't seen nothing, you seen a funky angel, boy, I'll tell you for sure. This is my first time I broke up on my bracelet. My first live appearance in 9 years. Thank you. And thank you. I've appeared dead a few times, but this is my first live. So before the evening's over, I will have made a complete, total fool of myself. And I hope you get a kick out of watching it. thank you. All during the show, I'll be coming back here drinking Wawa. Because it's very dry here in Las Vegas, and they tell singers to drink a lot of water, you know, because you get what you call a Vegas throat. And so I'll be drinking Wawa a lot. So when I come back here to drink water, just look at me and I'll say, is that him? You know, thought he's bigger now. And I got some stuff back here called Gatorade. It's supposed to work 12 times faster than Wawa. So it looks like it's already been used to me, I'll tell you for sure. But if it aids your gator, it's all right with me. You know. I just threw the thing and ripped my jacket at the same time. You believe that? One of my first records that I made back in 1927, I think it was. I started out pretty young, you know. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Well, then love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are my ideal to all years, till the end of time. Well, in love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me sweet, tell me you are mine. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. And I always will.
Thank you very much. I'd like to watch my cord, Charlotte. Watch my cord. My cord tangled up. It's rough to get tangled up in your cord, boy, I'll tell you. I like to do a medley of some of my biggest records, ladies and gentlemen. They actually were no bigger than the rest of them. They were all about the same size, but it sounds impressive. If I could stand still long enough to talk to you. When I first started out in this business, I had three pieces. Three instruments. The other's another story I'll tell you later, you know. I had a guitar, and another guitar, and a shaky knee, boy. I'll tell you, just completely ape, you know. Lord have mercy. And I coughed a lot on microphone. They didn't like that too much. Let's go to jail.
One threw a party in the county jail. When the band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. They should have heard him knocked out. Some of it you sing, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock.
Rock, rock.
Yeah, everybody in the whole jail block. What they had to do to jail, I rock. Adam Murphy played us in a saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. Drum above a melon on the crash, boom, bang. A whole rhythm section was a purple. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale block was there to do the jailhouse rock. And to do the jailhouse rock. And to do the jailhouse. You know I can be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel. Your heart is true. Well, baby, if I made you mad, you feel like you've been had. Please let's forget the past before I kick you. Don't be cruel. Your heart is true. Oh, I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. Oh, and as I walk up to the preacher and let us say I do, then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel. Your heart is true.
My throat, man. It's the first meat I've had all day. Oh, yeah. Come on, you can do it again. Come on.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street, Heartbreak Hotel, where you'll be. You'll be so lonely, babe. You'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die. Well, the bailiff's tears keep flowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. They've been so long on Lonely Street, they'll never look back. And they're so lonely, baby. Oh, they're so lonely. Oh, they're so lonely they could die. Got a tale to tell, or just take a walk down lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, you'll be so lonely, you could die. Well, if your baby leaves, you got a tale to tell. I just take a walk down a lonely street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die.
Thank you. When I tried to think of a special song for tonight, you know, a message song, something to really say something, this is what I came up with. I sniveled and, you know, I looked her square in the eye, because it's all she had was one big square eye, man. I said, "Baby," she said, She was a little weird too, you know, She had a guitar on, we're both going. So I said, "Baby?" She said, "Deeper, deeper." I said, "Baby, baby." They're gonna come get me, man. I know it. They're gonna take me away for another 9 years. So I got up very close to her, you know, right up in her face. And she fell off the stool, and oh God! So I watched the sweat fall on the floor for a while, you know, and I got right up into her face, and I said, "Baby. Baby." So she thought I was a frog. She left, you know. So I was sitting there by myself looking at the floor and laughing like a fool, you know. People going by, look at that freak leaning over there laughing, man. So I got up very close to her and I said, "Baby." She said, "What?" Oh, Lord, have mercy, man. I said, I sniggered, she got mad and left again, you know. I said, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. Well, you ain't never going to heaven and you ain't no prince. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna have it, and you ain't no friend." You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying. Nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rabbit and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound, you're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, you're crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna, you ain't no
old friend of mine.
Excuse me while I have a little, whoa. Back.
Well, I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind, yes I did, to live in memory of such a long, lonesome time. And I can't stop wanting you. I said it's useless to say, yes it is. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Those happy hours, all that we once knew, they're so long ago, yes, they still make me blue. They say the time, it heals a broken heart. Oh, but time has stood still since we've been apart. And I can't stop loving. I said I made up my mind, yes I did, to live in memory of such a long, lonely time. I said it's useless to say, yes. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Her day.
Back to this thing again. One of the first records I ever recorded. It just does something to me, you know, when I put it on. I go, it's okay, except when I'm trying to sleep. Come on. One of the first records I ever made was terrible. No. Went like this, ladies and gentlemen. Man, I never heard such shuffling in my life over there. So weirdos over on them stools, boy, I'll tell you. Falling off the stool, rattling them tambourines, shaking, jerking around over there. Anyway, bunch of squirrels over there, man, I'll tell you for sure. Y'all ready in the squirrel section?
Thank you. king of the jungle they call me the tiger. I'm the king of the jungle they call me the tiger. Well, if you cross my path, you take your whole life in your. I'm the king of the jungle, they call me the tiger. I'm the king of the jungle, they call me the tiger. Well, if you cross my path, you take your whole life in your. Well, I get up on a mountain and I call my back. Well, I get up on a mountain and my bear cat comes a running and the hound dog, they get away. Way back, way back.
Lord have mercy. I'd like to sit down and get out. Back out. What is that? It's like a woolly booger trying to sneak up on me, man. I'd like to talk to you a little bit, ladies and gentlemen, about gentlemen, about how I got in this business and when, and if I can stop sniffling long enough. A lot of things that happened from my side of the story. There's been a lot written and a lot said, but never from my side. Because I couldn't talk, you know. I said, and they put it on record, and I said, you know. So that's really how I got into the business. So anyway, I started out as a child, man. And, no, wrong. I started out when I was just out of high school. If I was to say started out again, I'm going to knock myself right off of the stool, man. Oh, it's me. I was just out of high school, and I was training to be an electrician. I'm sorry, man. I'm about as cool as a bull elephant, I'll tell you. and the heat. You know, that's what they go right on, man. They don't think, you know. So, anyway, I was just out of high school, and I was training to be an electrician, and I got wired the wrong way. That's what I did. I went into a little record company one day to make a record for my own use, and I really wasn't trying to get into this business. And the guy put the record out in my hometown about a year and a half later. So, just, you know, overnight it started to cause a reaction in my hometown. People were saying, who is he? What is he? Is he? Is he? You know. I'm going, am I? I didn't know. What the hell? So it got to be pretty big in my hometown, and then it got to be big in certain parts of the country, but nobody really knew who I was, you know. So I started to work little nightclubs and little football fields, little alleys and things, you know, clear my throat a lot. And so I did that for like a year and a half. And then in 1956, I met Colonel Sanders, Parker. And so they arranged to put me on television. And they told me to quit sniffling on microphone, but I didn't do it. I just kept doing it. Let me have some of that. Whoa, 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 man. So at that particular time, there was a lot of controversy because you didn't see people moving too much out in public. They were getting it on in the back, but out in public they were... No, but it was a lot of It was interesting, you know. So I went on the Jackie Gleason show in New York. I went to New York, and I'd never been out of my hometown in my life, man. So I was looking up at them big buildings, you know. I had the sideburns, and weird old looking cat, you know. 14 years ago, it was stranger than it is now, you know, because you just didn't see it. I couldn't walk down the street, man. People said, "Get him! Hot damn, get him! Hot. He's a squirrel," you know. So I'm dodging and shaking like this, you know. In fact, that's how I got in this business, was dodging and shaking like that. So anyway, I did the Jackie Gleason show, and I did three or four of those, and then I went to the Ed Sullivan show. I went to the Ed Sullivan show, and the cameras were for photographing me from the waist up, you know. And Ed Sullivan standing over there saying, "Some bitch," you know. I'm saying, "Thank you, Ed, thank you." I didn't know what he was calling me at the time, you know. So I did a few of those, and so then I went to the Steve Allen show, and by that time they were gonna tame me down, you know. So they dressed me in a tuxedo, and they had me standing very still, and had me singing to a dog on a stool, you know. And I'm singing to this dog, "You ain't nothing but a hound dog," and the dog's going, you know. And the dog was like that, you know, so they got the dog out of the way. And So I'm looking back at the dog going, no. No. Oh God. So anyway, there's fools that up here laughing, man. I said I must laugh at myself. So anyway, I did that. No. I did the Steve Allen show, and then my next move was Hollywood. So that's how it happens. You get a record, and then you get on television, and you go to Hollywood. So I wasn't ready for that town, and they wasn't ready for me, you know. So I was about 19 or 20, so it was all new, and I was excited and crazy, you know. I did, what's that? Oh, smoke. Wow. I did Love Me Tender, Loving You, Loving Her, Loving Whoever I Get My Hands On at the time, you know. My health was failing me, and I was going, slower, you know, slower. So my mind was deteriorating and so forth. So I did Jailhouse Rock and then King Creole. So I'd done four movies, and things were really starting to happen for me, you know. Things had really starting to happen for me, and I was really getting used to the movie star bitch. You know, I had sitting in the back of a Cadillac with a pair of sunglasses on, you know, my feet up saying, "I'm a movie star, hot damn, I'm a summit," you know. So eating them hamburgers and Pepsi Colas and stuff, you know. And the guy driving the car saying, "Man, he's a squirrel, watch him," you know. So then I got drafted and shafted and everything else, man. You can think of So overnight it was all gone. It was like it never happened. It was like a dream, you know. I'd made four movies and so forth, but it was all gone. So all the guys in the service were just, at first they just watched me to see what I was going to do, you know. And the only trouble I had, like I said, was trying to play the rifle, you know. And going off in the middle of the night, you know. They said, "Well, put him in a garbage can, man. He's a freak," you know. So I went through the 2 years of the service, and, you know, everything was okay. They didn't treat me any better or any worse than anybody else. But the guys in the service get awfully lonely because they call each other mother a lot. And I kind of picked it up, you know, and didn't go over too good back in Hollywood. You know, I'd go up to some director and I'd say, "How you doing, your mother?" And he's like, "Boy, get out, you know. Get him out of here, boy." So then I came back in 1960 and I started, did G.I. Blues. And Blue Hawaii and a couple of girls, and a bunch of other girls. No. Let me see. Viva Las Vegas. And what's that? Oh, it's a smoke, man. And a little 8mm black and white underground film called Up Your Nose. that hadn't been released yet. It's supposed to come out next fall. They're still cutting out the rough parts of it, you know. And it's a story of a hair-lipped squirrel, you know. So I'm anxiously waiting for that. So you should be out here, Johnny, man. So anyway, little squirrel like that, you know, hair lip, man. It's crazy. So anyway, the whole idea of telling you this story is that I was oh Lord, I just feel I'm just going straight to hell up here, I'll tell you for sure. I was missing the contact and Super Anahist and Dristan and I was missing a contact with a live audience. And I got into a rut in Hollywood. You know, just off Hollywood Boulevard, it was a big rut. I was right down in it. So I looked at my rings for a while, you know, and smart off. So the whole idea of telling you the story was just that I was, you know, I was making like picture after picture and picture after picture and picture. So I was really missing the contact with the live audience, so that's why I'm back, and I'm really enjoying it. Thank you. Thank you.
Y'all want to do rubbernecking?
Can we do it? What we're doing tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we're recording a live album, you know, and there's a couple of new songs that I have to try, so if we make a mistake, we may go back and have to do it over again or whatever. So we may be here all night, but let's wait later. We'll wait later. And I can play this, mother, a little bit. See there? That's it. Just tapers off to nothing, you know. Starts off slow. Took me a long time to learn to pull that handle, boy, I'll tell you for sure. You gotta know how to pull your handle, man. They gonna come get me. What's that? It's a woolly booger. It's a woolly booger, man. I've seen them before. Look at this. They're flying over now, man. Last night they were on the floor crawling. Now they. Bunch of woolly boogers out there looking at me. Oh, yeah. I forget what I'm doing at times, you know. It's totally nuts.
You want me, oh baby, what do you want me to do? You got me peeping, you got me hiding, you got me peep, hide, hide, peep anyway you want to let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me, oh baby, what you want me to do? Baby. You want me, oh baby, what do you want me to do? You got me peeping, you got me hiding, you got me peep, hide, hide, peep anywhere you want to let it roll. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got me doing what you want me to do.
A few years ago, a guy had out a record. A guy by the name of Dale Shannon had out a record, and I'd like to do it for you now. It goes like this.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong. And as I still walk by, I think of the times we've had together while our hearts were young. I was walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to witness misery. And I wonder,
mistaken, ladies and gentlemen, the guy that wrote this song is in the audience tonight, and I don't know, I don't think I've met him, but I really dig the song. I'd like you to say hello to Dale Shannon. Are you out there, Dale? Are you out there? Turn the lights, man. Are you there? Oh, hey, hey, nice to see you. There you go, right over there, Lamar. Dale Shannon, ladies and gentlemen. Glad to have you come out, man. I've been doing your song every night, you know. It's about to strip my throat, but I've been doing it every night. What are we going to do next?
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? I do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your bald head and wish you had hair? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
Oh, Lord, Lord.
I wonder.
You know, someone said, the world's a stage and each must play a part. Oh God. Oh man, I tell you. Oh, And I had no cause to die. Swing it, baby. Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? That's it, man. 14 years right down the drain, boy, I'll tell you. years just shot right there, man. I tell you. In Houston, right. Let's do rubbernecking. Can we do rubbernecking? Yeah. Y'all just excuse us while we ramble around up here and try to figure out what we're going to do next. Dun, dun, dun. Later. I'll do that. Get that later. Stop, 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 ho! Stop, look and listen, baby. That's my philosophy.
Yes, it is now.
It's called rubbernecking, baby. But that's all right with me. Stop, look and listen, baby. That's my philosophy.
Yes, it is now.
It's called rubbernecking, baby. But that's all right with me. People say I'm wasting time, yeah, but I don't really care. I like, hold it. See what I mean? Now we got to start it over again and do it right. Okay. Okay, let's do it again. Yeah, and it could be a little bit faster, I'll tell you. Let it go. Look and listen, baby, that's my philosophy.
Yes, it is now.
It's called rubbernecking, baby, but that's all right with me. Stop, look and listen, baby, that's my philosophy.
Yes, it is now.
It's called rubbernecking, baby, but that's all right with me. Some people say I'm wasting time, yeah, but they don't really know. I like what I see what I like, yeah, it gives me such a glow.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sitting on the back porch, all by myself, along came Mary Jane, and I'm with somebody else. Hey, stop, look and listen, baby, that's my philosophy. It's called rubbernecking, baby, but that's all right. People say I'm wasting time, yeah, but I don't really care. I like what I see what I like, yeah, and it gives me such a glow.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sitting on the back porch, all by myself, along came Mary Jane, and I'm with somebody else. Stop, look and listen, baby, that's my philosophy. It's called rubbernecking, baby, but that's all right with me. Stop, look and listen, baby, that's my philosophy. 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 That's my the guys downstairs that are recording this thing are saying, what's he doing up there? I mean, he's crazy. My wah-wah fell, I sure did. And it spilled on my mic. Well, I'll tell you what, I'd knock into the next county, you know that? Ladies and gentlemen, my version of Yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the stud I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Not long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Not long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. What you got on your Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to introduce, before I do anything else, I'd like to introduce the members of my band. Shout out to Jerry Janice. Now they know each other, we can go on with the show now. Members of my crew that are doing such a fantastic job for me. First of all, the young ladies that opened our show tonight. They really live up to their name, ladies and gentlemen, the Sweet Inspirations. Yeah, girl. The beautiful quartet voices you hear in the back belong to the great Imperials, ladies and gentlemen, the Imperials. Young man on lead guitar, he's one of the finest guitar players I've ever met. His name is James Burton, ladies and gentlemen, James Burton. Young man on rhythm guitar, he makes records for RCA. His name is John Wilkinson. John? His father makes razor blades. Young man on drum. Lord, have mercy. I've laughed till I've laughed myself out of a job, man. Young man on drums. He's from Dallas, ladies and gentlemen. His name is Ronnie Tutt. Ronnie? Young man on Fender bass, his name is Jerry Schiff, ladies and gentlemen. So that's Tut and that's Schiff. That's Tut Schiff any way you look at it. Boy, I'll tell you for sure. Oh, Lord, have mercy. Wait a minute, where's my squirrel? Where's my squirrel? That's what the band gave me, man. That's it. Original squirrel, boy, that's... Set him up right. Young man on organ, ladies and gentlemen, and piano, his name is Larry Mahovarak. Larry? Mahovarak. 1969, Mahovarak. And the guy that hands me my water and gets tangled up in my cord up here and everything, he's a good friend of mine. I met him when I was in the Army. His name is Charlie Hodge. Charlie? Stands back there and laughs a lot, too. An orchestra and conductor, ladies and gentlemen, his name is, what is his name? Let's see. Arthur Fiedler. No, that's not him. I can say hello to Bobby Morris, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby. I can say hello to the Bobby Morris Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby Morris Woolly Boogers, I call him, man. A bunch of squirrels bigger in that group. Funny if I just kept walking and went off the edge. Probably fall flat on my... Excuse me. Well, you know, I ain't been on stage in a long time, man. Can I borrow? Have you got anything? a napkin or a Kleenex, man. My nose running, my ears, eyes, everything. Kleenex, napkin, tablecloth. Oh, that's nice. Thank you. What is that? What's that? Thank you.
What?
A record that just did very well for me recently, ladies and gentlemen.
As a snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand, the child needs a helping hand. He'll grow to be an angry young man someday. I take a look at you and me, are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto.
In the ghetto!
And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Y'all want to try This Is a Story? How's that go? How's that go, huh? Standing in front of 2,000 people just making an absolute fool out of myself, man. Guys on a casino scene, I wish the hell he'd hurry up and get people out here, man. I don't care, you know, as long as you don't mind us. I play the song, it was our home. Your photographs by my side. I know I can't forget you, so I don't even try. Note you left is in my hand. I read again what you say. You're sorry, but you love him, and you're both gone away. This is the story of a man. Favorite chair.
My favorite chair,
I get a book from the shelf, but the words I am reading could apply to myself. This is the story of a man. Glad we know what we're doing up here, boy, I'll tell you. A new record that I just recorded, ladies and gentlemen, it should be out now. It is out now, right? Hope you like it. It's called Suspicious Mind. Let's get it. We're caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying, we can't go on.
suspicious of mine. So if an old friend I know stops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. Oh, 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 asking where I've been. Oh, 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 you can't see the tears I reel, I'm crying. We can't go out together with suspicious minds. Suspicious mind won't let our love survive. Oh no, oh, dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no, 'cause honey, you know I'll never lie to you. Can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? Oh, don't you know? You know, caught in a trap, I can't walk out, whoa, because I love it too much, man. Baby, oh, don't you know, caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. Beautiful audience. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. There's a Willy Booker corner over here, boy, I'll tell you. You're a beautiful audience. Thank you very, very much. It's really a pleasure to work for you. And thank you. I have to do this song especially for you, ladies and gentlemen. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help? Whoa, Lord. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. You know some things, Lord have mercy.
Thanks, God.